Hey guys, it's Molly, and this week's theme on the Bubblegum Girls is What's in My Blank Bag? So today I'm going to be telling you guys what's in my car slash carry-on bag after 2 1.5-hour plane trips and 1 8-hour car ride. I'm kind of nervous because I don't know what sort of junk and trash is in there, but let's get on with the video. So I'm just going to be sticking my hand inside the bag, and then whatever it lands on is what I'm going to be showing you guys first. So first thing is a Lululemon headband. I'm just going to be wearing this for the rest of the video. Oh yeah. Let's go on to the next thing. Alright guys, so the next thing is the fourth Land of Stories book. I love this series. Yes, so I bought this brand new for the trip, and then it got wet right here, so the pages are all curled up, the sleeve got all torn up. There's a bunch of bunny ears, but it was 450 pages of fun, so. Next thing. Alright, so the next thing is my headband bag. It has one headband in my EOS. Alright, so here is a bag of Nutri-Grain bars that I was gonna eat on the plane, but I decided not to for some reason. So they are just sitting in my bag. Anyone care for a carrot cake cliff bar? Okay guys, so the next thing in my bag is jelly beans! Very cherry flavor, my favorite. I love candy. Okay, next is wrapper. More wrappers. And a journal. Okay, so I got this cute little journal from the same toy store that I got the jelly beans. It says somewhere on the front and somewhere backwards on the back. And it's really cute because every now and then there's a page with a quote on it. So I'm gonna be showing you guys my favorite quote in the whole book. It says, "Feet, what do I need you for when I have wings to fly?" So this journal is perfect for me, and as you guys know, I love inspiring quotes, so it was perfect and I knew I had to get it. Let's go to the next thing. Alright guys, so the next thing in my bag is earbuds! So these are really helpful in the car while we're driving. That way I can play my games with volume or listen to my music. And on the plane, I can watch my movies without disturbing anyone. So these are definitely a road trip, airplane, vacation must have. Oh yeah. Alright, so two more things are in my bag. And it's a deck of cards that was entirely useless. And another headband that should be in the headband bag. All right guys, so the last thing in my bag is very interesting. So I bought a bag of Lifesaver mints for the car trip, and they spilled inside my bag. So when I dump all these out, it's gonna be like a mint waterfall. Mint waterfall. It's a candy world! Woo!
Hey guys, it's Molly, and this week's theme on the Bubblegum Girls was What's in My Blank Bag? So I showed you guys what was in my car slash carry-on bag. Also, I am really sorry about not uploading. I was at my grandma and grandpa's cottage, and they are without Wi-Fi, so I couldn't upload until today when we got back. So, in the comments down below, tell me when you guys start school. I start school tomorrow. It's the end of summer already. Anyway, leave a like and be sure to subscribe. I'll see you guys next week on the Bubblegum Girls. Bye!